core repairs APUs and pneumatic components for aircraft. Nowadays we have over 100 customers worldwide. An APU provides auxiliary power to turn on the aircraft, to have temperature control during passenger switching. It's the lifeline of the aircraft. For example, the miracle on the Hudson, the aircraft had a full bird strike, meaning both main engines were switched off. So the first thing they did was switch on the APU. Aircraft was fully controllable and they were able to safely ditching the aircraft on the Hudson River.
We want to work smarter, more efficient. Well, we came from a very traditional client-server surrounding, and we needed to change because, well, the digitization and also looking at IT, we needed to transform it in order to win competition.
Because of the knowledge, the technical knowledge we have of the APUs, in combination with data analytics, we can see signals, early signals of a failure going to happen and prevent the actual failure of happening.
We use the Microsoft Azure platform. That in itself provides standard tooling but also security for our data from our customers, but also other tooling like AI, IoT. We changed all computers, we changed all screens because we needed the experience of the end users had to be optimum.
Now with the new system, we put everything in there so you don't have to go to different programs or, for example, use an Excel file next to the old system we had, so that's changed a lot.
All of the data is stored on a Microsoft platform, the Azure platform, and we use that to analyze it, and with that we can repair more efficiently. We're able to do our work better, but also help the customers better.